opened Koi Pass for like 26 years ago, and then we started dim sum making. Very difficult to count how many dim sum you're serving. So we're talking about maybe 4,000 to 5,000 basket. So when you time 4 pieces per basket, it's got 10,000. Big, big volume. This is the name Lei Yu Mun. It's the name of a sea harbor or maybe seafood harbor in Hong Kong. So people grab the live seafood and then we take the seafood and back to the restaurant nearby and let the chef cook for us. So we take this concept, you know, we have big fish tank here. People see what you see, what you get, and then let us cook for you under one roof. So that is a simple way or a symbolic way like Hong Kong Kong's Lei Yu Mun.
今天我們的番海鮮日子,我們翻海鮮回來,有些海都是,剛剛逢星期三四,我們就翻海鮮了。這些是澳洲的,龍蝦,澳洲來的,哇,這些澳洲龍蝦,OK,這些大概有七磅重,七八磅重的澳洲龍蝦。這個就是,這些是東星巴,這些是東星巴,這些是東星巴。 本地的龍膽斑,是local fish,本地的。這裡有總共100磅,這裡有百多磅,這裡有百多磅黃帝蟹,這裡有十多磅,起碼13磅,這裡有大黃帝蟹,現在很少有的。
So my body is a specialist. He can handle how to, you know, take care of the fish more longer life.
我呢個魚缸咧有咗九個魚缸，咁啊海鮮咧通常咧我哋都係有唔同嘅地方嚟咧，有啲係越南嚟啊，有啲係韓國嚟啊，咁啊有啲係波利膽咁樣，每個都唔同温度嘅，有啲係貨暖水啦，尤其是一啲硬殼嘅嗰啲龍蝦蟹咧，都係鹹度高啲嘅。
普通一般魚咧，因為佢係冇輪啊，即係冇個殼保護咧，佢嘅鹹度應該就係少啲嘅，所以每個温度都唔同地方就唔同嚟嘅，就唔同温度啦。咁啊，廿六年前咧，我就由呢個大魚缸係第一個整嘅。15磅黃帝蟹咧就係極少有嘅，因為一年都冇係一兩次啊，有咁大隻黃帝蟹嘅，即係佢啲肉啊咁樣。 都要運用曬成隻黃帝蟹，邊個部分用嚟做乜？將成隻蟹要運用呢個一隻蟹八成。呢個呢一個咧，因為佢係要成條肉咧，肉喺翻到嚟，所以我淨係要批嗰塊皮，就唔斬開佢。呢啲黃帝蟹咧，都成嚿斬開佢就唔好食噶啦。咁而家我就片片個肉咧，就係咁大。咁啊，將佢呢種肉行到個蟹肉咧，我淨係攞呢一嚿，有六隻黃帝蟹六隻腳趾，六隻腳趾啊，放落個人食，其他咧手手尾尾嘅啫。
So dim sum is a long history, you know, developed from Canton province in China, in south side. So dim sum is the name in English called touch the heart. It feels like it's, you, when you eat it, you feel something touching you, it's sweetly. 26 years, we accumulate a lot of the loyal customer.
Okay, this is loyal check. Okay, okay.
And they come almost 5 days a week. Yeah, we're serving like 1,200 people in Saturday lunchtime. And maybe 1,500 in a Sunday.
These are黃帝蟹的菠菜餃，那些菠菜是菠菜皮做的，那黃帝蟹鉗呢，我們做餃子，那黃帝蟹肉呢，和啲膏呢，我們拿來做小籠包，龍蝦餃、龍蝦盒子，龍蝦小籠包，黃帝蟹小籠包，黃帝餃子。 咁皇帝蟹咧，我哋有可能有八種食法，可能有二十種食法，但係蟹係好多種做法嘅，有幾廿種啊，幾百種有，就係要你去點樣諗將佢裝佢個殼啊，佢啲膏啊，嗰啲腳趾尾啊。
呢個皇帝蟹我哋第咩啦？我哋嘅第四食 ，OK。
即係嗰啲肉啊咁樣，都要運用曬成隻皇帝蟹。邊個部分用嚟做乜？
呢樣我哋第六食啦 ，OK。啊，呢個燕窩蟹肉，燕窩啊，南瓜汁。
跟住我哋又會將嗰啲有剩餘嘅物資咧，就攞嚟打個羹啦。
呢個第八食啦，我哋皇帝蟹用生芋頭去炒熟佢，啲芋頭咧係用生芋頭炒先香嘅。啊，如果唔係咧，芋頭佢就唔發唔到個皇帝蟹同個芋頭嘅香味，所以佢係。
殼係攞嚟炒飯啊，腳趾啊攞嚟做餃子啊，將成隻蟹要運用呢個一隻蟹八食。
So mainly three departments for the mainly serving our dishes day and night. The dim sum department for sure. The mainly is the wok department is the biggest. Prepare all the live seafood in different style.And then we are well famous in showtime. We have a sucking pig, roast duck, peking duck, and char siu, whatever.
This is a 冬季嚟噶。呢個凍櫃如果有魚裝魚珠落嚟咧，魚珠通常擺個櫃裏邊咧係枯乸嘅。呢啲係啲魚珠仔嚟嘅。通常啲魚珠咧都係嗰十零磅珠，都係十三磅到咧。啊，啲魚珠仔咧就攞去劈啦，劈下去骨啊，交俾師傅嚟噶要嚇。呀，哎，多謝老細。哎，
嚟 ，OK。
OK， 呢位我哋嘅魚師傅，我哋嘅灣區燒魚豬啊 ，number one 嘅啦，廿二十年啦，二十六年，廿六年。
一隻魚豬啊，翻到嚟之後咧，我哋要嘅劈豬，大概係六七個過程度咧。通常劈豬咧就要劈開佢裏邊啲硬嘅地方，同埋嗰啲你要燒得熟嘅話咧，就要偷薄佢，先至可以能夠燒豬嘅。
有六隻豬先，啊，六到嗰啲皮嚟正起上嚟就得噶啦。OK 啦，哎呀，哎呀啊，誒攞啲鹽嚟嘅，啲豬鹽啊，誒咁啊跟住邊，第二咧醃佢二十分鐘就 OK 啦，咁啊上完只豬噶，上完 OK 啦，誒誒吹佢咧一日一夜24小時。燒佢30分鐘咧，呀 ，OK， 加啲火，要減細啲火，啊，咁誒燒到嘅隻豬有均勻，起曬芝麻皮咁就 OK 啦。啊，你哋起玻璃要篤入佢，唔好等佢疏氣，唔好起曬玻璃，一陣燶咗 ，OK。要即係呢一刻嘅咧，要擦一擦佢，燒咗佢。一般咧一個禮拜，依家雷豬都成30隻豬一個星期啊！一個星期啊，喺第六學噶啦，已經開肥學噶啦，喺開肥飲食公司嗰時開始燒豬噶啦。如果我能夠做得好嘅豬咧，都係算係成功啦，都 OK 啦，咪咩嘢啦？啊！開飯啦！開飯啦！開飯！哎哎呀 ，OK， 咁啊，开咗个猪头先，啊，
猪啦、烧鸭啦、叉烧啦，都系我哋李业嘅招牌锅嚟嘅。
佢 嗰啲車釐子嚟嘅，我咧只車釐子啊當係枝眼啦。好咧 ，OK 啦，啊，得啦，算啦，啊，成隻豬搞掂啦，啊，開飯啦。
Our staffing is about like 60 to 70 people.
而家咧，根本上咧，我對啲夥計咧都係比較好似自己人咯。咁啊，做啲嘢都係，所以啲夥計咧一做都做咗好耐時間。所以咧，日後呢行業咧係比較難揾人嘅。原因上就係入行人少、移民少、辛苦冇人做。呢個係日後嘅問題。
嗱，今日咧，我一個做個咖啡骨。咖啡骨咧，我哋首先就將啲排骨咧醃咗佢啦，嚇，俾好曬水啦，清曬血絲出嚟啦 ，OK。咁之後抽血水之後咧，咁我哋就可以開味啦。我只係開底味啫 ，OK。咁我撈下佢咧，佢就本身有底味，本身就有底味得噶啦，我哋應該係唔需要去做任何嘅嘢 ，OK。跟住俾少蛋落去，行勻曬佢，撈勻曬佢之後咧，跟住我哋俾啲粉落去。上完蛋上完粉之後咧，跟住我係要醃一夜，醃一晚，因為你咁第二日咪就係可以嘅，就咁樣啦。啊 ，OK，
啊，香港我諗係14歲到啦，啊咩都做過啦，啊劏雞啊，賣街市啊，賣豬肉啊，啊做茶餐廳啊，咖啡奶茶啊，啊咁啊變咗就會有多少經驗咧？
猛果浸，因為佢咁厚嚿粥咧，需要時間浸佢嘅，又唔可以太猛果嘅，因為佢要厚啊嘛，咁佢需要啲時間啊浸下佢。到拉少先搶火，而家仲係有排嘅。一個豬肉咁厚咧，我需要時間。
做酒樓一個師傅，你唔係淨係識得去炒兩個餐得噶啦。你個師傅就係要你知道呢樣嘢嘅來源喺邊一度、邊個位置、點樣運用佢呢個豬，先至為一個廚師佢個經驗咁嘅豐富。
呢只咖啡汁咁啊，收收糖啊，咁啊收起糖先咧。咁啊，我哋咖啡骨啦，呢個就係我哋嘅啊，賣咗26年嘅產品啊，咖啡骨。但呢只雞諗出嚟咧，就因為咖啡骨咧，就係因為美國人嘅日常飲品，所以咗咖啡骨出嚟，就好似我哋中國嘅茶香雞咁樣。
He work in the kitchen, I work in the front of house, so we work perfectly.
所以都60幾年兄弟咯，所以冇有計較。
He's like a legend.If you're running Koi Palace, is such kind of good partnership here. And now, at this moment, we have 11 restaurants. And then we're going to have another 6 restaurants coming this year.
I found that doing the kitchen is good. The leader is actually the most important thing, which is respect. When you respect other people, people will respect you.
We still have a lot of things to do. I feel like it's my lifetime job. I maybe walk to the grave.Even Koi still here.
咁希望能夠將食物嗱呢樣嘢咧，能夠喺呢個時候盡能力去做好，俾下一代去接受咯。喺而家呢個時候，我哋只不過係將啲食物點樣做好佢，呢個係我哋嘅責任。